And in unrelated news, it seems King Charles has embraced a long-standing family tradition. He's reportedly hired himself a personal piper in place of an alarm clock. The piper's job? To play the bagpipes outside of the monarch's window every morning at 9 a.m. The Queen had 17 pipers rouse her over the course of her 70-year reign. Her last piper, Paul Burns, will be waking up the King.
Wow.
That's not him, that's just a piper in the morning.
I'm sorry, I couldn't help noticing that King Charles doesn't get up until 9 o'clock in the morning.
I think he will probably get up earlier than that, but the regular time of the piper will be 9 a.m.
Right.
As far as I understand. I did actually initially read that story and didn't notice the bagpiper bit and just thought it was a piper. And sort of had in my head like a kind of medieval guy in tights, sort of just arriving in his bedroom with a little piccolo.
Like a Pied Piper leading a group of children into the chamber.
Good morning.
I don't think that'd be a good look, you know?
Probably not.
I don't think so either.
It's a weird thing to do, isn't it?
It is. But didn't you play bagpipes in high school?
I learned the chanter, which is like the starting instrument. Do you know that in German, the bagpipes are called the Dudelsack?
They
really are. That's the...
Are you making
and
that up?
And do you know that in this time slot, I can no longer comment on what you've just said?